What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Alexander here, back with some more Lichdom Battle Mage. Oop, I forgot to do the little thing up here, so let me just do that real quick. Control misspelled it. I forgot to look at this. I forgot to look at that one to see what exactly it does.
These meteors make me nervous. The cult split the heavens before.
Wouldn't it take a lot of power to bring on a meteor storm? Oh, God.
All right. Get this save here. That way. All right. Okay, a bunch of them died there. Oh, come on, more of the summoners. Good. There we go. Are they born this time?
What the hell is that?
What I do? What about this? Go. That makes a lot more fair.
Let's go.
we go. Let's go and get that sigil upgrade. Think you could take me? Phase goal. We've been using phases basically as just damage, so.
I'll get you no matter what you do.
Alright, now what should we do? Apparently not down this way. This way? Alright. Whoop, whoop. Go.
So the twins need to drain life or they die. Remind you of anything?
Yeah, undead. Oh, hell, you think that's it?
They're pretty well preserved, but we've seen stranger.
Yeah. That would explain a lot.
Keep looking. If we don't find the dragon, skin us alive.
Hi. This way? Yep. All right. There we go. That takes care of some of our undead here.
Dragon, the water's coming back. Good work. Seriously? Going down here. Where?
go. Now I want to do something. Just another lightning level up. Oh, I can't upgrade any of the other ones. Right, then I think I'm going to do that. Yeah, that's a lot better. Fuck. Oh, there you go.
Come on, they're right ahead. Don't let them catch their breath.
Can't you slow them down?
Hurry, my love. We're so close.
To the source. Then we'll show this dragon.
Oh,
thank you, damn.
Stay the hell away from me, you ugly looking fucking alligator lizard thing.
Son of a bitch, those two can move.
Well, no shit. They're like their dad, a coward. Oh. Yeah, this... The story is interesting, but ever since the video where I had a lot of issues... That I found out that they didn't implement the developers didn't implement the being able to focus certain things properly on the console. Like it was specifically made for PC. I just haven't been having as much fun. I've been kind of bored, to be honest. It's kind of starting to get into the territory of how I felt about Styx. Jeff, if you haven't seen how I felt about that, just go to last video I did on it. Which, that was just anger emotion on that one. This is more just boredom. All right.
The brats are keeping well ahead of me. There are some cliffside ruins up ahead. I figure they're occupied. What you said before, was your sister younger than you?
Yes, she is. Rogiro sold her to a traveler. I will find her.
And I will help you. When all this is over, you just say the word.
All right. Cliffside caves and cliffside four. Yeah, it used to be a town that's carved into the cliffside. Yeah, I figured one of you were in here. That that one go? This way. Hey!
Excellent work dismantling this ambush. There's another one ahead, of course. They're defending the reliquary as fiercely as if the twins were still alive.
I guess the word isn't out yet. Are you planning to help, or is it time for a vanishing act?
Come now. I'm always here when you need me.
Are you now?
Absolutely. You just overestimate how often that is.
All right. Bats. This is a Batman.
No reliquary here, but I saw what looks like a palace out past the desert.
If there's a palace out there, that's where the twins will be.
Most likely. All right.
Why won't this dragon
just die?
Down. Yep. All right. This is gonna be a fighting area. I forgot to pick up that journal. Ah, screw it. I'm not going back. I'm going to end this here. So thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, drop it a quick like. Subscribe for more to come. Hit the button for when I post, and I'll see y'all in the next one.